I'm gonna be doing a gag. So, you get your vampire blood, fake blood, and you put it on your nose like this. Make it look like you have a bloody nose.
It's in the Halloween aisle.
And then you get this fettuccine or whatever.
Rigatoni.
Rigatoni. Okay. And then you take this.
Oh, by the way, that was me saying that.
Put it in your mouth. Like that. And go up to a random person. One mic.
Hey, does my nose sound broken?
And then if the people are smart enough to see you crunching your mouth,
you need to do it on a dumb person. I'm not dumb.
Bye-bye, y'all.